This video shows how to run hardware diagnostic tests on your notebook computer using HP PC Hardware Diagnostics, UEFI. You can test the main components of your computer using UEFI even if the computer does not open to Windows. The hardware diagnostic memory tests include a quick test and an extensive test. To test the memory, first try the quick test. This will take about 10 minutes. If the quick test does not find a problem, run the extensive test. This will take about 45 minutes. First, plug the AC adapter into the computer. Press and hold the power button for at least 5 seconds to turn off the computer. Turn on the computer, then immediately press the F2 key repeatedly. The HP PC Hardware Diagnostic UEFI screen displays. Click Component Tests. Next, click Memory, then click Quick Test. Click Run once to start the test. When the test is complete, the results display on the screen. If the Quick Test detects any memory problems, write down the specific failure information. The information is also available under Test Logs on the Diagnostic UEFI main page. If the quick test does not detect any memory problems, go to the next step to run the extensive test. Click Main Menu, then click Component Tests. Next, click Memory, then click Extensive Test. Click Run once to start the test. When the test is complete, the results display on the screen. If the extensive test detects any memory problems, write down the specific failure information. The information is also available under Test Logs on the Diagnostics UEFI main page. If the test fails, the memory modules might not be seated properly. Check for and reseat any loose memory modules. For help with reseating memory modules, contact HP support. Many computer problems are related to the computer hard drive. First, try the quick test. This will take about 10 minutes. If the quick test does not find a problem, run the extensive test. This will take at least 2 hours. On the UEFI main menu, click Component Test, then click Hard Drive. Next, click Quick Test, then click Run once. If the computer has more than one hard drive, click Test All Hard Drives. The testing progress is shown on the screen. When the test is complete, the results display on the screen. If the hard drive passes the quick test, but you are still experiencing issues, run the extensive test. Click Main Menu, then click Component Tests. Next, click Hard Drive, then click Extensive Test. Click Run once. If the computer has more than one hard drive, click Test All Hard Drives. The testing progress is shown on the screen. If the hard drive fails one of these tests, write down the information and contact HP support. The test results are also available under the test logs on the UEFI main menu. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.